Hey guys, Hobbs here in Arcatraz. Now, way back when I was actually in when Burning Crusade, when I was doing Burning Crusade, I actually never fully ran Arcatraz, and I didn't realize that till the other day. So I thought I'd run it. I wanted to run it in heroic and power level some people. Problem is, it's a lot of the Death Knights and a lot of the people who are leveling, because they kind of bypass Burning Crusade now and head right into Lich King. A lot of them don't have the reputation for heroic. So we had to do it non-heroic, which you could do bigger pulls that way as well. So the one thing with being in Arcatraz is you're definitely overpowered being a level 80. Very, very easy. These guys are getting experience and, of course, rolling on the loot that they need. I remember this guy was quite a challenge for me with the gear I had in heroic. Of course, in regular, he's quite fast. This was probably the longest pull I ever experienced. We had to single target, we stopped the AoE eventually because it just kept going and going and going, where all of a sudden we dropped it down to single target and finally got them down. Today's clip is going to be a little bit shorter, guys, but I will have more of my gear update coming up soon. I know that there's lots of different viewers out there. Some like to see this type of mass pulling. Some want to see some more of Nax and where the gear update is going. I'm trying to do a bit of variety. I do have some PvP coming out, so if it's not the video that you're looking for, bear with me because the next one might be. I'm going to try to, I know I've said this in the past, but I think sometimes shorter clips are going to be better to stay in contact more frequently. Now, this one had two bosses. I wasn't sure, because this was my first time pulling here, whether or not I could do them both at the same time, which looking back, I could have. I was just having so much fun at seeing new content that I hadn't seen before. I still think that there's a lot in the Burning Crusade that I still have to visit that I'd never accomplished. But once again, I put my rating first, whether it be 10 or 25 man content that we're doing. And then this is obviously spare time where you have, you know, an hour to kill and you want to help some people out. The end boss, I was quite... This end room, they put a lot of work into, and I really liked, you know, the graphics of these side wall things opening. It was almost like space-like. And the end boss, of course, reminded me of, I think it was AQ-20. One of the first bosses, where he splits into three and everything like that. Now, I have officially changed my hairstyle in-game. You are still seeing my old haircut here. So a lot of the footage that when you see this old haircut, you'll know it's, you know, before March 7th. If you see the newer hairstyle, it's going to be after March 7th. So, kind of gives you a timeline, because some of the footage that I do show is sometimes, a few weeks old, up to, you know, my last one was a collection over the last few months in Nax. Wasn't always just my latest run. I'll have more out in the future. Got the achievement here, guys. Thank you for watching. If anything, just hit the subscribe button if it's your first view, and that way you'll see more videos in the future. To all my dedicated viewers, thanks for watching, and I'll have more out very, very soon. Till next time, guys.